Well, I've been doing this for 15 years now and I've seen some amazing things in laser eye surgery, and every time I think it can't get better, it does get better. If I were to predict maybe two things for the future laser eye surgery, speaking to international colleagues around the world, I would say the first is that I think we'll increasingly move to a no-touch laser eye surgery, which means that I will be doing less and less manually, and more my job will be to supervise and program the laser machine. And this is already happening now. And we see that in not just medicine, but other fields as well, such as the obvious example is airplanes and pilots. The second thing I think we will move towards is utilizing the power of AI, artificial intelligence, and big data learning. And an example where this might be used, and Vision's even looking into this right at this very moment, is in the variable reaction of people to laser. So about 1-2% of people, when they have laser eye surgery, they will need a second laser eye surgery or enhancement to get them to 20/20. And at the moment, we can't actually predict who those people might be. So I think if we employ big data learning, we'll start to see patterns and ways that we can actually recognize these people, and that will improve the safety and the accuracy of laser eye surgery.